the right thing is really simple for you. The copyright law, it will tell you what to do. Buy one for every computer you use. Anything else is like going to the store, taking the disc and walking out the door. It's called stealing, taking what's not yours. That's stealing, taking what's not yours. Taking